Okay, does anyone else not have a partner?
Oh, Maddie, you're in luck.
Everyone, I'd like to introduce you to our newest member, Olivia Kohanen, joining us from a European bridge group.
Come say hello, partner. Well, it certainly is my pleasure. Ladies, shall we?
Thank you for... Sorry, I'm not very good, but usually I'm not that awful. I wouldn't blame you if you never wanted to play with me again.
I enjoyed the game, even though we lost. We'll turn things around with time. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you.
Isn't she lovely?
Grab me a beer, would you, sweetheart?
You girls taking this game so seriously. You don't hear Bud and me say we're gonna kill each other, do you? And with him, I got plenty of reason.
It wasn't like that. You didn't hear it. It was more than the game.
I heard it. I'm on it, okay? All right, look. If she actually does it, I'll take a dim view. I'll take a very dim view.
Don, I am not safe.
Maddie, come on. This is all bullshit. Baby, you're safe. Everything's fine, okay? Yes. Come watch this with me. Come on, sweetheart. Yeah, watch this putt.
Dog's predatory instincts can never be fully suppressed. Most attacks are on prey that is perceived as fearful, weak, or overwhelmed.
This is why your hair looks so good. I am looking forward to practice.
I'm not sure. I have things to do. Maybe.
Oh, no, you must come. We make such a good pair. But in order to play elegantly, we must look the part, don't you think? May I?
I gave up on them years ago.
Such dry skin. These things, they happen sometimes. I'll get you a Band-Aid.
All this worry, Maddie. I am not going to switch your partner. I mean, just last night she was gushing about you. And now all this business? Oh, honey, what is really going on with you?
Well, if you could just...
Not this time. Now, where's that welcoming gal that I know you are?
You're a sweet thing. I gotta go, baby.
Bye-bye. Okay. All right. I'm gonna make a fruitcake. We're still practicing?
Yes, partner, of course we are. Oh. That's a lovely color on you.
Oh, I didn't. Thank you. When you. So beautiful. Well, I hardly know anything about you.
What is it you would like to know?
It sounds so silly. It's just that I see you around everywhere, and I just...
Yes, small towns are delightful that way, aren't they?
Yes. Well, I'm probably just imagining things. I thought you whispered this thing. I'm sure that I'm not right, but it sounded almost like a threat.
Oh. Oh, you are such a timorous woman, Maddie Whalen. You frighten us so very much. It is a wonder you managed to stick your head out of your little pen. You see, where I am from, there are a great many sheep. And where there are sheep, of course, there are dogs. And it is a curious thing, Maddie. Sometimes a dog will sneak into the sheepfold and begin to kill. Not for hunger, for play, for sport. And then it goes back into its master and its dog biscuits. Mm-hmm. Do you understand me, Maddie?
I haven't traveled very much. I can't imagine where Jenny and Linda are. It's so unlike them.
You see, they say it's something about the purebred passivity of the sheep that triggers something in the dog's brain. Something very old, primal. They're blundering around in their pen, bleating in panic, too stupid to defend themselves. To act, to fight for their life. It's all just too much for the dog. It simply obeys instinct. Do you begin to see, Maddie?
I don't. No, I don't.
You are my sheep. And I am like the dog. Of course, a dog cannot wait to kill. But I can wait.